Tonight I am making homemade ham. Get it ready. Tonight I am making homemade hamburger helper, homemade buttermilk biscuits. I started with 5 pounds of 80-20 ground beef and 12 potatoes, medium potatoes, peeled and cubed. What, baby?
I need to get that checked out.
What's wrong with your back, baby?
Well, it's out.
Well, take the Young Made Express tomorrow.
Oh, another one? Well, I don't got no need to do it yet, but...
I have that one.
That's why I tried to show you, but you didn't know.
What hour are we on? Are you lost?
That's what hour.
Yeah, hour, like, hours.
Well, I can do this.
Yeah, you did. Tap on it.
How do you spell it?
O-U-R.
Check my hand over.
Thank you.
Oh, maybe.
Look at all that stuff. It doesn't have to be yet, but...
Somebody come for me.
That was mine. Probably one of those game notifications. Because nobody ever calls me or texts me.
That may be the worst one.
Huh?
Yeah.
What?
Too long to make it light.
That's
right.
True. I told you boys, didn't I?
Yep.
Now maybe you'll learn to listen.
No.
It was an accident when I kicked him, but then he kicked me.
I know. But that's what I'm saying. You boys will learn to listen.
Bon Jovi and Guns N' Roses. He says you can't go on. You remember what our first word is from?
Mm-hmm.
Run a tennis.
Now can I share this video to Facebook? Why does my video keep flashing dark and light? Nobody's doing but me.
Yeah, the shadows they because you went to the camera.
Huh?
Oh, shadows going on to the camera then? Was one of their fancy transition languages and married. What's my fault? Fashion.
Huh?
Thank
you. Okay. Okay, Brayden, you got me once.
I got you several.
Very few, Jack. Don't go there.
Up in Newmar, I got you a shit ton.
That's when you guys caught me doing my homework.
That spider got him pretty good up in Ripley.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, Pepper!
Get out
of here. You fucking shit. Hey, go. You fucking stink.
Stop the homework. Yeah, well, you please. What's that? You want to come join us on YouTube? Come on, Thomas. Serena's in here with
Thomas.
Thomas, we're all doing it right.
Did you call me Ron?
No.
No, she called you John.
I said me and you, Thomas, and shit, going to make money work. Ow!
Right? Yeah? And who has the memory issue from being in a coma? I was in a coma, she's got some memory problems.
Check mark, and they automatically does it.
You still gotta do the stuff?
Alright. Let me get around the strainer. If there's any more of those left, there's not yet. Open up the other ones, he said. Oh. Always drain my hamburger after cooking it. What's up, baby? That's hot.
Yeah, no doubt. I'm in here.
Then I add my own seasonings. I'm adding seasoning salt. I add rib rub. Meat tenderizer.
I only heard that's one, bud.
Crushed red peppers. parsley,
basil and sage,
oregano.
Did you get out the basil and sage too?
I don't have any basil and sage. Italian seasoning, and I never add that to this. Do I, Serena?
Nope.
What,
sage is for chicken. Chili powder.
Tasted damn good on pork chops, I'll tell you that. You using it in spaghetti?
Yeah, in my spaghetti. No, I don't use sage in my spaghetti.
I asked you what you use rosemary, thyme, and sage for, and you said my spaghetti sauce.
Sage seasoning. I don't remember that.
Yeah, yesterday.
Garlic powder. What happened to what, honey? And Cajun. Well, when it works.
Yeah, when it works. What are you doing?
So strong.
And just a little bit of oil to brown the potatoes with.